Hello everyone. Today we're going to discuss a common question in the ethical hacking world. Should you use a virtual machine or opt for a dual boot setup? Let's jump right into it. By the way, if you enjoy this type of content, make sure you like the video. A virtual machine or VM is a software emulation of a computer system. It allows you to run what seems like a completely separate computer within your existing computer. There are several advantages to using VMs for hacking. Firstly, VMs provide a safe and isolated environment. If you accidentally download malware or cause other system problems, your main system remains unaffected. Secondly, you can easily create snapshots of your VM. This means you can revert back to a stable state if anything goes wrong. Lastly, VMs are highly portable and can be used on any machine without needing to adjust the settings for different hardware. However, VMs are not perfect. They tend to be slower than running an operating system directly since they need to share resources with the host machine. Moreover, some advanced hacking tools and techniques might not work correctly in a virtual environment due to hardware limitations. On the other hand, we have the dual boot setup. Dual booting allows you to install multiple operating systems on a single machine, and you can choose which one to run when you start or boot your computer. Dual booting provides a more powerful environment as it allows the operating system to have direct access to your computer's hardware without any limitations. It is faster and can handle more intensive tasks. It also gives you a realistic environment, which is essential when learning about ethical hacking. However, if something goes wrong while you're using a dual boot system for hacking, there's a risk of damaging your main operating system. It's not as flexible as VMs when it comes to mobility and ease of setup. You can't easily move a dual boot setup to another machine without reinstalling the operating system. While a dual boot can provide a more powerful and realistic environment for ethical hacking, it also requires more technical knowledge and caution. If you are a beginner or if you value the safety and flexibility of your system, a virtual machine might be a more suitable choice. In conclusion, your choice between a virtual machine and a dual boot setup largely depends on your experience level and the specific requirements of your task. If you are a beginner in the field of ethical hacking, or if your tasks involve experimenting with various tools and techniques, the flexibility and safety of virtual machines might be the perfect fit. VMs can allow you to make mistakes without causing any real damage, and the portability makes it easy to shift your work across different machines. On the other hand, if you are an advanced user who requires a more realistic and powerful environment, dual booting might be the better choice. This is especially true if your tasks involve running hardware-intensive applications or if you're testing system-level exploits that require direct hardware access. In the end, both virtual machines and dual boot setups have their own significant roles in ethical hacking. The key is to understand their strengths and weaknesses and choose the one that best aligns with your skill level and the requirements of your work. Hope you enjoyed this comparison and remember to check out these other videos.